Good morning. I am Moez Manasa. I am from 7th standard. Now we can try the how sugary drinks affect teeth. Take 3 bowls, 3 toothpaste plus and paste, 3 eggs. Put 3 bowls. One bowl contains Bounty, another bowl contains Coca-Cola, and another bowl contains ordinary water. Take one egg and put into one bowl. Take second egg, put into second bowl. Then take third egg, put into third bowl. After 5 or 10 minutes, take the egg and keep into out. Then take toothpaste to press the egg. Take the first egg. Its color changes to light brown. Then take one toothpaste and brush the egg. Now we complete our breasted egg. Then take one bowl with water. Then clean the egg. Clean the egg. Then before we put into Bounty, the egg color is like this, the egg color. So when after we put into Bounty, it changes to light brownish color, but now it changes to pure egg because of toothpaste. Then come for the second egg. It also changes light brown color. Now we can brush it. Brush it. Then put into water. Clean the egg. So we clean it. It also changed like the first egg. Then come for third egg, ordinary water. It does not change any color because water didn't contain any sugary drinks like sugar, sweet like that. It's not contain anything, so it's pure egg. It contains pure egg. So we would want to bless this egg because of it's not change any color. It is pure egg only. Okay. So Bounty contain light sugary drink. Coca-Cola contained medium sugary drink. water didn't contain any sugary drink. Now you can understand, I think so. Thank you, ma'am.
I am studying 5th standard in M.M. Vidyashram CBC school. Today I am going to talk about germination of seeds and mold formation. First I will tell you that mold formation. Mold is a fungus. There are many types of mold. For example, rhizopus. Mold on bread. Mold on bread. Colonies of spores. Spores travel the air. Mold color white, yellow, green, gray or blue. Next one. Germination of seeds. Germination is a process of which an organism grows from the seed. It needs proper temperature, water and oxygen. The primary root emerges through the seed's coat while it is in the soil. There are three stages, stage 1, stage 2 and stage 3. This is done by aerobic respiration. The flowering plant seeds develop in the fruit. I sow the fenugreek seed into the soil. I pour water at morning and evening. And the mold formation. Its color is orange, yellow and white. Thank you.
Everyone, my name is Sharon Praisia and I am studying 5th standard and my school name is M.M. Vidyashram School. My topic is today is seed germination. The life of a plant begins from a tiny seed. The seed is protected by outer covering called seed coat. The seed contains small baby plant called embryo. Conditions required for this growth of the seed are moisture, warmth, nutrient-rich soil, sunlight and good quality seed. Once these conditions are satisfied, the seed begin to grow. The first sign of growth is a tiny root which comes out of the seed with more nourishment. The embryo starts growing. The seed coat falls. The shoot starts growing upward. Soon we see a baby plant with tiny leaf. This process of the growth of a seed into plant is called germination. I have sown a seed into the small pot. After a few days, it grow up with tiny leaves. Thank you.